Hi guys, it's us again. I'm with my friend Nathan, and we are doing the baby food challenge. Our flavour today is sweet potato and beef. So, and you've never done any of these before, and neither have I. So
nope, just snorted them.
So.
I can do it right here.
No, we're just gonna smell it first.
Do we have to?
Yeah. It
smells like baby food, like food that a baby eats.
Oh really? Oh, that's strange.
That I know. Well.
Okay, right.
It's a bit strange. But we were all prepared
because
we've got to get right into character. We've got the potty, so we're gonna go to the bathroom first, aren't we?
Take it in turns,
obviously.
Yeah.
Right in there. Then we're going to learn some baby language.
Do our ABCs, and then. Let's go.
Okay. Don't trip over the potty.
Okay. Oh, that is big. Do you want... I swear to God, this is not happening again, the same as the cinnamon challenge. You are doing this.
That was yesterday, though. That was a long time ago.
No, that was a long time. It wasn't 5 minutes ago.
No.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I really don't want this. Okay, so...
I don't know whether I'll be able to deal with this.
I don't know.
I think this might break me.
Oh, fuck. It's sweet potato and beef baby food. Shall we go? Bob.
I can't vomit before you start.
Oh.
Do I have to swallow? No. I'm going to swallow. It's your challenge.
Oh.
That's fine. It's fine. It was a bit disgusting.
Two tears down
there. You're crying.
That was horrible. I'm not. You can finish it off if you want.
You know what? I get nostalgia from it, so it's fine. I'll put that in my lunch for tomorrow.
Yeah, you have that. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. Sorry about that.
No, furnace.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, cheers,
mate. See you in the furnace.
Yeah,
that's too bad. That's too much.
Bye. Bye.